Studying architecture at QUT is your pathway to creating the environments of tomorrow that will make positive impacts on health, environmental quality, social relationships, and urban systems. By undertaking architectural design projects in practical studio settings, you'll be able to think logically and creatively about how buildings and cities function and are constructed. Your degree will introduce the fundamental principles of design, which are core to your learning, and are taught through a series of design studios throughout the course. You will learn visualization and technical skills, and applications needed to formulate design with an understanding of appropriate materials for the built environment. Fundamental to the course is a coherent knowledge of sustainable design principles to underpin your design thinking. Your studies will then build on these foundations and explore areas including environmental principles and the global movement of modern architecture within design studio units, building on the process of design, dwelling, tectonics, and public spaces. Later in your degree, you'll be able to transfer skills and knowledge in a real work environment and gain practical experience with work-integrated learning. Architecture at QUT has a 100-year history as one of Australia's principal architecture educators and is increasingly being recognised internationally for its focus on innovation in design and sustainable development. You will be learning from the experts with extensive industry contacts and many years of real-world experience in solving complex challenges and problems. This expertise, combined with your hands-on experience in architecture studio project work and work-integrated learning, will prepare you for employment in the fields of architecture and building design. On completion of the 2-year Master of Architecture and the required period of practical experience, you'll be eligible to sit for registration as an architect in Australia. In addition to the core discipline units of architecture, you'll be able to choose complementary studies made up of 4 architecture design specialisation units, a minor, or a combination of design specialisation units and electives. You also have the option to combine your architecture degree with a second degree to gain a broader range of skills and knowledge, a competitive advantage, and enhanced career flexibility. A double degree means you graduate with 2 degrees in less time than it would take for 2 single degrees. To achieve this, you combine your core units and major from the Bachelor of Architecture with your counterpart in your double degree. At QUT, you can combine architecture with business, engineering, property economics, and construction management. The planet is changing. New technology is emerging. Architects are facing exciting challenges and creating amazing structures that are inspiring the cities of the future. How we live and work tomorrow will be very different from today. Study architecture at QUT and help set the direction.